Hey guys, getting ready to do a no heat call. Hello.
Hello.
Here to take a look at your furnace?
Well, I decided to work right now.
Oh yeah? It's got having some issues, huh?
Yeah, well last week there was a couple times so we had to set to 72.
Uh-huh.
And last week, here's our thermostat over here. Every time it's on, like when we have it set to 72, it always stays on 72.
Okay.
Last week, it kept coming, going down to like 67.
Okay.
And it wouldn't come on, so then I just turned it all the way off and turned it back on, and then it would come on.
Okay.
Well, this morning, it got down to like 64 in here, and it still won't click on, even if I shut it off and
okay.
turn it back on.
Where's the furnace at?
Right there. Okay.
We used to work for them guys back in the day, but guess what? I'm going to be covering up their sticker. Definitely a dirty flame sensor. She's crusty, a little dirty. Just like brand new. Well, let's see what happens. Big difference. Big difference. Now I'm going to vacuum things out, clean it up, and sign them up with a maintenance agreement. Thanks for watching, guys.